I'm here on the Sandstone Canyon Trail in Don Robinson State Park in Missouri, St. Louis area. I'm about a mile and a half into the trail here. This is a 4 mile loop trail through the forest and through a small valley here with some small sandstone cliffs that give it its name. The trail was only in the valley there for a very short distance before it started climbing again back up the hill here. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna just keep going up back towards the trailhead now. Wasn't much of the trail through the canyon, I guess. There's a little spur on the trail here that comes down this little piece of land between the stream on each side of it here and here. And you can continue down the hill, it looks like. I don't know if this is an official part of the trail or just people have walked through here quite a bit. Then there's some more of the sandstone over there. So let's head down there and see. Much of the trail is just following along the little rim of the canyon, I guess, here. It's not very deep, but it's a nice little place. Here we've reached what looks to be about the upper end of the canyon, or at least the nicer part of the canyon. There's what would be a waterfall right there if there was water at this time of year. Trail's up here behind me. And there's the canyon. So I've climbed up this hill here. Most of the elevation gain, I think, on the trail. And the main part of the trail continues over towards the left there, as this map shows, right there where the star is. And to the left would be that part of the trail over there. But if you continue down on that path towards the right there, it's a shortcut back towards the trailhead. The second half of the trail is pretty much the same thing. It's just winding back and forth, not really gaining or losing very much elevation as it goes through the forest here. So the trail went up a little bit of a hill here on the other side, and now we're heading back down the trail, or down the hill rather, on the trail. I don't know how far down the hill this goes, but if anything, we'll find out. This sandstone canyon trail is marked by these red pieces of plastic nailed onto the trees. Okay, heading back towards the trailhead. It's down in that direction there. About first half mile of the trail is this paved accessible trail here along the ridgetop. But then the rest of the loop comes back around through this area out of the forest before heading back to the trailhead.